Instagram just went down. Nobody trust me with they money cause they think I'ma get down. A nigga said I went broke, like how the fuck do that sound? I look into my Chase account, still got 400,000. I'm getting whole accounts wiped, nigga, good luck drowning. I'm laid back in my crib, getting high till smiling. What the fuck happened to your views? Can't even get 100,000. But nigga, you was getting caught in money when I was around. Let's not talk about care, that supposed to be my blood. If I show people what you text me, they'd call you a weird motherfucker. Niggas capping on the gram like I ain't did shit for. But I understand, niggas mad that I rose right above. And then you snitch on Alex cause he pulled a gun. You don't lie with a nigga I'm beefing with, I got no love for. Send me your cash, if you down bad, I got a dub for. Weird ass nigga, cool with somebody who beefing with your brother. Now back to Cash or Quan, why you going on interviews? Saying when I got my deal, I ain't give you no money, dude. Nigga, I'm the only reason you wear designer clothes and shoes. Okay, no, that's cap, but you know what I did for you. Nigga said he took 30,000 for me, what you lying for? Nigga, you been rapping 7 years, ain't get signed. Why you gonna do an interview with Say Cheese looking bitter, bro? I had to give you one of my chains at Rolling Loud, cause I had on four. Nigga, you wouldn't even have a chain if it wasn't my for manager me. Signed it to a distribution deal for only 20K. When I signed, I used to wake up and sell you 2,000 every day. I used to buy your lean, your clothes, and your place. Going on an interview and talking about me, niggas really when gay. I took you on my tour, niggas always used to complain. Talking about, man, why I ain't making no money today? Cheap ass jury, nigga, then you pay like 5,000 for that chain. And I bet you see that D chain when you look on this page. And I bought the diamond link that's on the KQ chain. I'm the nigga who bought his Rolex, he don't got no place. He's not getting his first apartment, he's down there 28. And it's crazy, cause I'm the nigga who bought him that place to stay. Couldn't believe his eyes when he seen my money in the bank. I think it's over for your rap career, you need to take a break. I'ma say the rest for the interview, I gotta sit and wait.